All right, so today I am going to try a classic grilled cheese sandwich, tomato soup, in the rice cooker. Medium cheddar, which probably won't melt as good as an American, but I'll try it out. Let's see, that might just make a mess. Oh yeah, look at that squishmatch. And I'm sure it's melted together pretty good. Yeah. This might be harder than I thought. This might be a fail. Let's see. Automatic cooking temperature sensor will cool off and let me cook it again. All right, there we go, flipped. walking again. I'd say this is possible. You might want to use a smaller can of some style. Probably wrap it in some tin foil. The can of soup's a little heavy. Kind of squished it. But it did cook it, and it's a golden brown, so that's positive. Let's cook it one more time on the other side, see how it comes out, and then we'll put our soup on. Okay, let's take a look. Well, the cheese definitely melted. Easy tomato soup grilled cheese sandwich. I'm going to enjoy it.